it food or... What happened here? What really happened here? Seems like people were here recently. Where did they go? Why didn't they call for help or just drive out?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
Did anyone see a woman? Brown hair, would have had a tan jacket, a scarf with birds on it, possibly injured.
There was an outsider woman. I heard her pass through. She wasn't alone. There were angry voices and... But the storm was too loud.
Voices?
I lost the voices and I couldn't get them back.
Before, you mentioned hearing voices. Do you remember what you heard?
Memories are gray, misty. I'm trying to remember. It was windy. The blizzard was already waking up. But I heard yelling. A scream.
Was it a woman's voice?
I'm not sure. The voices were thin, far. The blizzard was waking up. Soon there was only wind and darkness. I don't know. I don't remember. It's all cloudy now. Did you find it?
It was there, like you said.
And your friend?
No sign of her. The tunnel's blocked. Looks like maybe an avalanche. But I think she got through before that happened.
If the tunnel is blocked, that's the end for Grandmother.
So the tunnel is the only way through the mountains?
No. Not the only way through, but my only way through.
She was there at the tunnel, at the bus. I'm sure of it.
You think she passed through the tunnel?
I'm not sure, but she was there. She left me a sign. A word. Perseverance.
A word from the old days. Why would she write that?
She's telling me she won't give up.
Or maybe reminding you not to.
Why write such a long name, though? It has to mean something more.
Why? Because you mean so much to her?
Because she wrote it in blood.
I seem to recall a town somewhere up north, far, what was it called? That's it. Perseverance Mills. Old logging and mill town used to be an important place. Now it's mostly dead, like Milton. Maybe she's pointing you there.
Perseverance Mills. How do I get there?
By car. Before the quakes, when the roads were clear.
Looks like I'm on foot.
That will be a long road.
I'm starting to get pretty worried about my friend.
There's only one thing left to be done. You need to put her to rest.
Put her to... I'm not giving up yet.
I remember something. A farmhouse on the other side of town. That night, the memories are confused, but somehow I remember the farmhouse. You'll find a key to a safety deposit box somewhere in there. Go to the bank and bring me the box that matches the key. Then you'll understand what happened to her.
Wait. Farm? Bank? What's this have to do with my friend?
They left her, didn't they? She needed help, and they let her go. This is how we make it right.
I don't understand.
In the bank, you'll find the answers. Now go.